Welcome to Fashion Prints. Subscribe for the three latest updates from our channel. And also click the bell icon to receive more interesting videos from our channel. Hey guys, do you have an idea of going to a wonderful art and elegant party? Here we have some ideas of satin plain sarees. So, if you wear satin plain sarees, they look really elegant and it gives you a royal look. So let's go into the video. So when you wear satin plain sarees, you should be in a contrast or a glittery blouse. It literally looks wonderful and gorgeous. And you can look stunning too. You can have some simple as in this picture, they gave you a very glitter, like a gold glitter blouse or a silver glitter blouse, which also looks really good. You can wear like cold color satin sarees. This looks very good because gold, blue, red, these satin sarees colors are really royal and elegant. So you can choose them. You can also have a net blouse or a full-length net blouse. It looks really wonderful and a stunning look for your satin plain saree. And you can also have some elbow-length blouses, or you can have a cap model of a blouse because they look really good. You can also have take a royal or a gold clutch because it's a wonderful look. As I told you, you can have some heels because a pair of heels give you a good look. And you can also have a simple, very, very simple earring or a simple earring because they give you a good look. You can do curly or a fee hat because they give you a stunning look for these type of sarees. And you can also have collar blouses because they look really good. You can also have some banarasi style if you're going to a marriage or something like that. You can also have a simple art and neck design with simple designs because it looks really stunning. And say you can have some simple bangles but not too much. Too much of bangles spoil your look. So you have to have one simple bangle which also looks really stunning. For your gold, you can have your silver blouse, which looks really good. Or for your gold dust, or you can also have pink or other attractive blouses. Sometimes you can have light color blouses. It's dependent on your party you go or something like that. You can also have, as I told you, you can have cape type blouses or sleeveless blouses. It looks really stunning. You can also have some simple earrings or your blouse can have lasers because they give you a good look. And sometimes you can also have some different colors too. You can have, for example, a simple or a baby pink satin. You can have them too. And you can also have a simple net blouse, which also looks stunning. You can have small bodies. Remember, you should have a small bodies. If you have big bodies, they spoil your look. So choose a saree with nice color. So thanks for watching our video. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. And also like and comment. Thanks for watching our video. Bye, friends.